This 2003 Jeep Liberty is brought to you by High Life Auto. Update: the Jeep runs and drives, but it does have a couple flaws. It has a misfire on ply 4 and it looks like newer coils, so I would think it's a wire to the plug, a bad plug, or maybe an injector FFB of a ply. No other dash lights on. The engine still felt very strong, just had that steady sputter of a miss. I think the Mississippi might be causing some upper end lifter tick. It comes and goes, but I can't tell if it's exhaust of lifters myself. Overall, this feels like an end quote, okay end quote, Jeep that would get you from A to B. My name is Matt, and my